Ah, what the hell. You get to hear a steam engine when they come on the way up, you know? Chug, chug, chug. And puffing and puffing. Forgot to bring my sweater. I forgot to bring my... I almost forget to bring something. Keep your eyes on your what you're doing, Jim. Hi. Whoa! Oh, that's okay. Ah, yes. That dog just got neutered, I think. Years ago down at Sunset Beach down near Coos Bay, that damn dog he grabbed at my jacket, you know. In those days I was kind of meek and mild. The owner says, come on back, buddy. If I'd have had a good piece of wood in my hand, I'd have said, he ain't gonna come back. He's not coming back. Okay. Oh man, it's pretty today. Glad we came down. kids love the beach. I just love it. See, there are a lot of cars on the beach, but only in this area, just right there, that's it. Oh, Jim, he got stuck once, coming down, yeah. Really stuck good. It took a guy with the SUV and a winch to get me out. Oh my God, what a... Okay, these are all mussel shells. I've been having problems this summer. Things have been dying. The Japanese really ain't letting us know about Fukushima. Well, it's like they're telling us everything. Yeah, I've never seen mussel shells washed up like that. Whoa, here comes Mr. Ocean. Okay, we're not going to go out in the rocks today. It's just too iffy, too dicey. Tide coming in. Get my shoes wet. So let's see what we can do here. Take a break. Because I can't see nothing through the viewfinder. And I know it's shaky. But hey. No, we're not gonna. No. I'm not gonna try. But you can go out on those rocks by the tide. But not today. And there are tide pools. just being out on this moderate surf, those waves would tumble you and twist you like a rag doll. Here comes the ocean queen. She says, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna smack you one. But why not? You know, keep your eyes on the ocean. I was gonna go out to this rock right here, but I thought, I don't think so. The last 24 hours of Jim Morrison, Kurt Cobain, and an anonymous man on the beach. He's gonna go on the curb. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. I'm out of here. Ooh, that's some pretty good sized ones there, man. First, like I said, tides coming in the city. These rocks tackle the reef. And the wave breaks. They don't care. They say we've got wings. We can see approaching danger, and we scramble. Whoops. Legs up. Threat detection.
Can't see through.
Wait a minute. Can't see. I'm not gonna worry about it. person's mama with their kids. My God. You can tell that she's been procreating a lot lately. Photographing your kid. He's cute. take off. He says, this is my domain. Okay, I got a lot of work to do. People do while walking on the beach. I think people even use their cell phones when they're having, still talking. Doing a business transaction. Oh man. Still talking. We got our work cut out for us now, boy. Ah, yes. We're gonna be vectoring off to the right here. Oh, shut her down. I don't know if you can see her or not, but I heard her exclaim as she walked out of sight, on my cell phone, don't bother me, all right? Yeah, we have fun. You got to. Okay. It's funny how low frequency sounds travel. We're really not that far, but there's a point where there's a cutoff, sharp. It's like a filter. Cuts off that low frequency sound. Or maybe it's the high frequency that it cuts off. I think it's the high frequencies. Yeah. You can still hear the low rumble. Is she still talking on her cell phone? I don't know. It's a long ways away and I can't focus. We've got our work ahead of us. When I say we got our work ahead of us, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Yes. You're now approaching the Lincoln City Marathon of stairs. The sign, you can't see it, it says only the... It says, warning, the faint of heart, do not go any further. So here we go. I was saying that wasn't the 414, or neither was it the 4449, neither was it the 3985, or the 5652. That's Jim. Yeah, okay.